See what he does on his 3-1. Just misses. That's ball four. On the 100th pitch of the night.
Noel's touchdown at that. Some of his misses have just barely been misses. At least they're on the right plane. And that one just missed.
Dave Roberts comes out of the dugout. Has not signaled down to the bullpen yet. And he does. I saw Dave Roberts about 3.5 hours before the game, and he said, 100 pitches is probably the limit. We're definitely not going to go over 100. He didn't know what kind of responsibility would fall on his shoulders. Here in the eighth inning, with Ross Stripling delivering 7 1/3 without a hit, he hands it off to the bullpen. Chris Hatcher comes in at a 2-0 game. What a debut for the 26-year-old Ross Stripling.